speaking of, the 5th annual Try for a Cure gets underway tomorrow morning. More than 1,100 women will swim, bike, and run in what's become the largest triathlon in the state. The event raises money for the Maine Cancer Foundation. Today, there was a pre-event expo in South Portland. News 8's Norm Karkos has more.
It won't be too long before these women swim, bike, and run in tomorrow's Try for a Cure, so it was a good chance to get a little downtime today.
It's a great opportunity for people to have a relaxing day before the race and get together and talk to each other and get excited for the event.
Today's pre-race expo was a chance for the athletes, organizers, and vendors to get together to not only talk about the race, but the cause itself. This event will raise over $1 million for the Maine Cancer Foundation, and all the proceeds stay right here in Maine.
It is absolutely important that they know that their efforts are supporting their neighbors and their friends and, you know, just the people here in our state who really need it.
The expo also celebrates cancer survivors who are competing tomorrow.
You are participating tomorrow?
Yes, I am. I'm swimming.
Okay.
For the first time.
How's that going to be?
A little scary, but I hope... I get through. That's all I want to do is I just want to finish.
Yeah. This banner will be full of footprints of cancer survivors, each of whom have their own story to tell and their own personal message.
To show that we're all fighters in this fight together and we are all united and we all help each other get through the fight.
And of course, there will be those competing who have never had cancer, but have been affected just the same.
Cancer's touched many parts of my life. My father, who's here visiting, is a second-time cancer survivor, so it's a real big event. That's why they're coming again to see it. But friends and family, coworkers, it's part of everyone's life.
In South Portland, Norm Karkos, News 8.
And you can be a part of the Try for a Cure online. News 8 will have an interactive blog on WMTW.com during the event. We will be posting pictures, videos, and sharing the experience with you. If you plan on attending the event, you can also share your photos on U Local as well. Just log on to WMTW.com.